need to define the areas of accountability and authority. One problem that we have in Sri Lanka, Loretta might agree with me on this, people have a lot of responsibility, but unfortunately they don't have authority to make decisions. Mm-hmm. So as a manager leading a team, you need to give them, make them accountable for certain jobs, also give them authority to make, mm-hmm. make certain decisions, mm-hmm. and also reward people on what they contribute.
Because reward systems are very important to an organization, aren't they? Especially to get everyone motivated. And is it financial incentive that is more important, or should you go for a more human relations approach to the entire situation?
I don't think that's... we all need money to live. So people, mm-hmm. when you get a financial reward, everyone is mm-hmm. happy. But at the same time, people are not always looking for financial mm-hmm. benefits. They're also looking for, say, maybe a trip, maybe some tickets to a movie, something really simple.
Yeah,
something
of course.
Really simple. And sometimes I always, as a manager, if you can smile and say thank yeah. you and say sorry when you're actually, when you've done something wrong, I think you've had your team going very well for you.
Of course.
So there should be a degree of chemistry going on with your employees and the bosses.
For sure.
And the hierarchy should be in such a way that it's in a circle, I assume, yeah? Mm-hmm. And not like a pyramid. And yeah. one final question I would like to ask, actually, is about unofficial events. For example, if your co-workers invite you for a coffee, that's not official at all. Maybe a wedding, maybe a funeral. Should it be a yes or should it be a no?
I think it should always be an yes.
Loretta?
Yes, me too.
Absolutely yes.
Absolutely.
Well, we had a good session today.
Amaya. Yeah, that was a lot of information that we got, and that was a fun session as well. So thank you so much.
Thank you.
For taking some time out of your busy schedules. We do know that you have a lot of work going on these days as well. But thank you so much for being with us on the show, Rosane and Loretta.
Thank you.
I hope you enjoyed your time here as well.
You did.
Thank you for inviting us.
Of course. No. And we will be inviting you on
today. Okay.
So, yeah, keep your diaries locked in for that as well. But do not forget to join our Facebook page as well. It's www.facebook.com/Good Morning Sri Lanka. It's www.facebook.com/Good Morning Sri Lanka, as underneath the screen says right now. Maya.
All right. And you have to also remember that you can give us your feedback, and that's at mtvsports@maharaja.lk, which is the email address that you have to use if
and
you want to tell us
yeah.
what you think about our show. And also, movie tickets are up for grabs. So MTV space LR to 7788 is what you have to type in and text in if you want to win tickets to see Lone Ranger starring Johnny
yeah.
Depp.
Yeah.
He's one of my favorite actors. So it's a movie that's worth watching, let me tell you, because I've seen it. So that's it for our show today, Bhanu, isn't it?
Start for a week. I should say it's amazing. Yeah. We had a good session today. Thank you so much once again, ladies, for making it to the studio with us on Good Morning Sri Lanka. Amaya, thank you for being such a brilliant co-host once again.
And the same goes to you, Bhanu.
And thank you, Sri Lanka, for being here with us on today as well. It's been a great day so far, and I hope you enjoy the rest of the day as well.